teenagers have the highest crash rates of any age group. They overestimate their skills and they underestimate their risk.
I mean, I know my limits, really, and my car's limits as well.
I feel that he drives too fast, and I also feel that he tends to make turns too quickly and accelerates too quickly.
One proven way to reduce teenagers' crash risk is through strong graduated licensing laws. Another way that shows promise is technology that monitors a teen's driving and then lets their parents know when they're driving unsafely. The Institute recently conducted a study of one of these devices. We wanted to know how the technology affected teens' driving and also whether parents and teens would accept it. The device we studied monitors safety belt use, speeding, and sudden braking and acceleration. It worked best in our studies when teens first heard an alert in the vehicle and then had a chance to correct their behavior before parents were notified. Teens don't always recognize all the risk of driving, and they don't think anything bad is going to happen to them. However, our study shows they may shape up behind the wheel when they know their parents are watching. The safest time for teens is when their parents are supervising their driving. Now we have technology that can keep mom or dad in the passenger seat a little bit longer.